If you could shed some light on the notion of Trinity and how it can be refuted logically as well as biblically. Jazakallahu khair.
I suppose the question that can I throw some more light on Trinity, how can logically prove it is wrong and biblically prove it is wrong? Whether the word Trinity does not exist anywhere in the Bible. You read the full Bible, the word Trinity is nowhere to be found in the Bible, but it is found in the Quran. Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Nisa, chapter number 4, verse number 171, وَلَا تَقُولُوا سَلَاسَ. Don't say Trinity. إِنْتَوْ خَيْرُ اللَّكُمْ. This is stop, it is better for you. For your God and our God is one Lord. Allah repeats the message in Surah Maida, chapter number 5, verse number 73. لَقَدْ كَفْرُ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا إِنَّ اللَّهُ سَلِسُ سَلَاسَ. They are doing kufr, they are blaspheming. Those who say that God is three in one, those who say Trinity. So the word Trinity is nowhere to be found in the Bible, but it is there in the Quran. Quran says, do not say Trinity. Now the Christian missionaries, when they believe in this concept of Trinity, the closest verse they can quote of the Bible, which comes closest, not exactly, but closest to the concept of Trinity, is the first epistle of John, chapter number 5, verse number 7, which says, for God so loved the world, that the first epistle of John, chapter number 5, verse number 3, which says, that for there are three that bear record in heaven, the Father, the Word, and the Holy Ghost. And these three are one. The closest verse in the Bible, which can come close to the Trinity, is the first epistle of John, chapter number 5, verse number 7, which says, for there are three that bear record in heaven, the Father, the Word, and the Holy Ghost. And these three are one. And if you read the Revised Standard Version, revised by Thaidu scholars of the highest eminence, backed by 50 different Coptic denominations, they say that this verse, first epistle of John, chapter number 5, verse number 7, is a concoction. It's a fabrication. It's an interpolation. And they've thrown this word out of the Bible. The only verse in the Bible which can come closest to the Trinity, the Christian scholars have thrown out of the Bible. So the whole concept of Trinity is not there at all. Because when Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, was asked that which is the first of the commandment, he replied in the Gospel of Mark, chapter number 12, verse number 29, he said, Shema Israelo, Adnai Hainu Adnai Chad, Yoro Israel, the Lord, our God is one Lord. He never said Trinity. He said there's only one God. This is a catechism of the church, of the Roman Catholic Church, which says that the Father is a person, the Son is a person, and the Holy Spirit is a person, but they aren't three persons, they are one person. This is the catechism of the Roman Catholic Church. The Father is a person, the Son is a person, and the Holy Spirit is a person. They aren't three persons, they are one person. I asked them, what person, but not three person, one person? Doesn't sound like English. Suppose there are three triplets, and if one of them commits murder, can you hang the other? They say no. I asked them why. They said, because each one has a different personality. I said, yes. And when we ask the Christians, when they talk about Father in heaven, they have a mental concept, something like Santa Claus, sitting in heaven with the earth as a footstool. When they think about the Son or the Word, they are thinking of Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, somewhat like Jeffrey Hunter in the movie King of Kings, you know, blonde eyes, good nose, no, blonde hair, blue eyes. Jeffrey Hunter, King of Kings. And when they are thinking about the Holy Spirit or the Holy Ghost, it's somewhat like the fire that came in Pentecost or the dove when Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, he was being baptized. There are three different mental pictures. But when we ask them that when you talk about Trinity, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, how many pictures do you have in mind? They will tell you one. Believe me, they're lying to you. The three different mental pictures, how much you try to superimpose, you can never superimpose. Because 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 3, it's not equal to 1. Hope that's